Now, News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Matt Zidle.
Well, good afternoon, everybody. Temperatures on the mild side today. We get up into the 50s to around 60, mostly cloudy. Some breaks of sun. Now, tonight, we'll see those fog areas fill back in under a mostly cloudy sky. Temperatures maybe a little cooler than last night, but not much so. We'll have temperatures in the 30s and 40s. And then tomorrow, not quite as mild as today. We'll deal with fog a little bit longer during the day. And otherwise, lots of cloud cover. Temperatures mainly in the 50s, some 40s to the north, so still quite mild. Mostly cloudy and warm for the rest of the afternoon, 55 to 60 degrees. Winds out of the southwest at about 10 to 15 miles per hour, a little breezy at times. For tonight, more clouds and more fog forming late, 37 to 44 with light and variable winds. And for tomorrow, still mild, 50s. We'll get a period of rain, could be heavy at times with some thunderstorms Tuesday night into Wednesday morning, then clearing and cooler late in the week.